So you just don't have to open the manual book and come back.
Okay. So gesture control feature within the keyboard?
No, like, let's say we're connected to the main monitor, right? And then you browse the web from here. So this one can, there's a button show up here that you can change this screen into a touchpad. So you can control your mouse from here. So, and then with certain gesture control, like two finger roll right, it would be like next page.
Like the Apple
Like Mac, yeah, something like that. Yeah. It's used a lot in the like iPhones or Google phones, like all kinds of touch phones. But we'll create simple and legal gesture control.
So how would that work? You would swipe your finger over the keyboard? And
yeah, like this gesture could be scroll.
Yeah.
You can scroll. And then with three fingers, maybe you can like a page up, next page, back page, and it will be drawn here. So, because touchpad, you